Mapagpalang araw sa inyong lahat mga ka-rider at happy 5th anniversary sa aming showroom, ang Yamaha Motor Hub, the Bongko branch. So, thanks God. Isa naman ang introducing a new Yamaha MT-15 2023 model. So, special shout out sa aming beloved customer, si Sir Almonia. Ride safe, keep safe sa kanya, and God bless. So bago yan, bigyan natin sili pa kanyang specs, function at benefits. Ready, let's go. So engine type naman ito is liquid cooled, 4-stroke, single overhead cam, at 4-valve. With cylinder arrangement of single cylinder at displacement of 155cc. Sa kanyang bore and stroke size, meron siyang 58.0 by 58.7mm. At kung pressure ratio naman, meron siyang 11.6 by 1. At maximum horsepower of 14.2 kilowatts at average of 10,000 RPM. At maximum torque naman nito, meron siyang 14.7 Newton meter at average of 8,500 RPM. Special shout out sa aming co-workers. NG ng LORT Bongko. Shout out and watch out sa kanya. So, frame type naman nito is diamond. Sa kanyang front suspension ay upside down telescopic fork. Pasensya na kayo kasi medyo paos na ako. Pero patuloy pa rin ako pagbibigay ng idea sa inyo, mga rider. Starting system is electric starter. At lubrication system is Winsome. Engine oil capacity is 1.5 liters. At engine oil fuel supply system is fuel injection. At transmission type of constant mix of 6 speed. Punta tayo ngayon sa kanyang harapan. Naka dual path caliper, single hydraulic disc brake. Size na kanyang single hydraulic disc brake is 3.5 mm. At tubeless na rin ang kanyang gulong. So front suspension is telescopic support. Ito siya. Front tire size is 140 110 by 70 by 17 tubeless type. So ito ka rin ang kanyang LED lights. Turn signal left from right is bulb type. At ang kanyang headlight is LED lights. So, rear brake naman niya ay single hydraulic disc brake at IRC ang kanyang model ng gulong. Punta tayo ngayon sa kanyang enhanced digital panel board. Dito makikita ang select at saka reset, trip 1, odometer, kilometer, fuel gauge, gear indicator. So sa left side makikita ang high beam, low beam, turn signal left from right at saka horn. So clutch with multiple desks. Sa right side makikita ang throttle, push start at front brake. So dahon type ang kanyang side mirror. So Kael ng LORT Bongko, napaka-pogi. Meron din itong anti-tip lock. So ignition system naman ito is DCI transistor control ignition. So meron siyang anti-tip lock. So gagawin mo, meron siyang magnet, point out mo lang para safety ang iyong Yamaha MT-15. So fuel tank capacity is 10 liters. Recommended gas na isalin is unleaded. So sa kanyang high dimension, sa kanyang overall length with that height, meron siya 1965mm by 800mm by 1065mm. At sa kanyang seat height, meron siyang 810mm at wheelbase na merong 1335mm. at minimum ground clearance of 155 mm. So nagtitimbang ito ng napakagaan lang 133 kilos. So sa nagtatanong magkano ang presyo nito, SRP price of 178,000, napakamura lang. At kapag mag-installment ka naman, mag-down ka ng 13,706. At sa 3 years mo, magmamantli ka ng 8,645. Rebate 200. So sa nice magkasing installment, dyan punta lang kayo dito sa Yamaha Motor Hub Tibongko, in front of 7-11 Tibongko, Porok 11 Alingit, Davao City. Look your trusty DJN, Juan Ripolio, at ako ang bahala sa inyo. So we cater cash installment in online application. Please like, subscribe my YouTube channel Arjun TV Vlog at my Facebook page of Arjun TV Vlog na nag-iiwan sa inyo na ride safe, live safe, and always wear a seven senses when you drive. Bye-bye!